yourself?
Do I even gotta say it?
Yes.
Man, I'm the one and only, man. MVP, man. No, I'm just playing. Terrell Suggs. I am in Miami for the world premiere of our first feature film, The Coalition. Is The Coalition based on a true story? I'm not answering that because, you know, The Coalition was shot to protect the innocent as well as the guilty. Were there any parts of The Coalition that I identify personally? No. In 5 years, I see us green lighting not only our projects, but other people's projects that we feel very passionate about. I think we'll be on the verge of being a powerhouse in the film industry. So, what do I think makes our film stand out? I would happily say our attention to detail. We're all perfectionists. We all want it done right. We all want it shot right. You know, a lot of people don't notice, but it takes more than just a script and actors and cameras to make a movie. And you know, particularly with this film, you know, it was my family that pretty much did all the behind the scenes work that grinded it out and got everything done that needed to be done. So it's priceless to have them here with me. So I think we got the best crew in the world that the world doesn't know about yet. I'm gonna do my best to keep them a secret as long as I can before they go on and start working for big, you know, motion picture studios and all that. So, but my crew is priceless, you know, and it kind of, I don't think, you know, it wasn't put together. I think we all found each other. We all were searching for the same thing. And in that quest to become filmmakers, we all found each other in doing so. And message to my children, Duke and Donnie. Hey, I don't know if they ever would want to you know, be filmmakers, but if they do, we're in construction of building a bridge that they can cross over in order to take this company when I'm done with it. So when we're done with it. So what do I say to my mom and dad? I would have to say thank you, even though they know they had a weird kid. They pretty much let my imagination run, and they supported it, no matter how crazy or ludicrous my idea was. They loved it, so thank you, Mom and Dad. Man, what do I say about my great legendary Uncle Billy? You know, for about, you know, 3 years, he actually lived with me and he took care of me like I was his own son. So, you know, I just miss him, I love him. And I know he's already preparing a place for me up there when I meet him, so.
Anything else you wanna say?
Nope, I'm done, I'm ready to eat.
Thank you, sweetheart, that
Peace,
was great.
100.
Let me help you with that.
All right, I got you. Bing, pal.